a very exciting night for Villanova. They have the potential to have four of their players drafted for the first time in school history. We have the Sixers picking 10th, and the Sixers, what we feel it would be a great fit for them is Villanova Mikal Bridges. So we'll see if he's available for the Sixers to pick. If not, we're going to be wondering what they're going to do. I'm Christian Mendeville, and back to you.